Allora, come stai, Leone?
Bene.
This fat bastard is trying to move in on Maurizio. This guy, he don't want to hear about it. Maybe he'll listen to you.
Tonto downstairs. Serious.
Tell him I'm coming up.
He's coming.
Make him.
Sweetie, what's going on?
Don't worry, baby. It's cool.
Those fuckers blocked both the exits.
Hey! Yo! Somebody's trying to kill me.
All right, let's stay on.
Hey, relax, man. I got half of Bolivia sitting in the suit.
Dial this number.
Hello?
It's Maurizio. So it's safe to say today's your last day in town and we'll never see.
He wants to talk to you.
So sad.
I understand.
Buildings full of rats. I don't want my old man. Cigarette, okay?
Stan, why are you doing this stuff?
I don't know. It's the holder. I hold the stuff just like you give it to me. I don't look at it. I don't touch it. I don't.
Pure. Now, somewhere between June and July, 10% turned to cut.
I'd be a hard ass about it. I gotta disturb him.
Hope so, because he's got a talent for sniffing out a lie. Yes.
I'm telling.
All right. He said he didn't cut the dope.
Noon.
Hey, wait. Hey. What the hell are you doing out here? Get inside and do your homework.
I did it already.
Thank you. Sweetheart, turn that down. Mama's got
badass around here.
Two and up. Can someone say that again?
I think I went a little too far this time.
I think you're going to.
That's it. Stomach in. One.
Damn dog.
Hello?
This is Mark.
Yes, this is...
We pride ourselves in turning troubled girls into healthy, productive young women. Once for a year. But if you will refer to page 20 in the rules and regulations...
She's dead.
Could look black, and that nothing could possibly. Love has made me see.
Is life always this hard?
Reminds me of Beethoven.
When you put your head to the grass, you can hear it cry. Do you like Beethoven?
Couldn't really. Overtures like that get my juices flowing.
They get a little fucking boring.
Touch the apartment.
Fan. I love him too.
You know?
But for this kind of work.
Huh? Man, keep your bomba clap mouth shut.
Check the mattress?
Nope. Look what you did.
Alone.
I think it's better if we go inside, all right?
Willie Bud, look what you did! You killed a foyer!
Stan killed this girl. Well, Willie, that...
defend it.
I know.
What do you want me to tell him?
Tell them.
Your mother, she...
She's not my mother. A half-sister, not a good half at that.
If you couldn't stand them, why are you crying?
Because they killed my brother. Just used to sit next to me and cuddle.
Usually much nicer than people.
But they smell like shit.
That's very clean. Smells very nice.
I need that jam pick.
Don't move, I'll get him.
I've seen better days.
Leon. You have anyone to go to, eh? Any family, anything?
Holy shit. Leanne, what exactly do you do for a living? Cool. You clean it.
$5,000 ahead.
Teach me how to clean. What do you think?
No, it's not a deal.
I've got no place to go.
Okay. Well,
read it.
I had a lot of work lately, so I'm gonna be a cleaner. Here, take it.
Thelma and Louise didn't work alone, and they were the best.
Even saved your life yesterday, right outside the door.
Right, or like you let me die right there in front of it. Don't help me, I'll die tonight. I can feel it.
Don't take it badly, but I don't think you could do it. I'm sorry.
That.
You do that again or break your head. You got that? Stop saying okay all the time, okay?
Mister.
Okay, but not after 10. Don't disturb anyone, huh?
Lamont, you know how I like to check into hotels.
Well, you're lucky to have a little girl that's interested in things.
Can I leave my blend here, what?
Hi. Be strong like you, smart like you.
Matilda.
I know I'm not strong. Just a theory. I need this land.
Get this baby out for you? I thought my hearing's going. Sure. Always stay on top of it. Change ain't good, Leon. Remember that, Leon.
I will. client, the closer you get to being a pro. Okay?
Okay.
And always respect this now. It's the best way to learn.
Please get off. I'll be with you in a second, all right? Give me a few minutes.
Watch his move. Try to feel his next movement.
One shot, not bad, huh? Play a game.
What kind of game?
I have this great.
Okay.
Touched for the very first.
Don't know.
Okay. Happy birthday to you.
No.
I'm sick. Good. Your turn now. I don't know, I give up.
Don't wait.
Amazing.
Happy. No questions.
All of a park so that it can have roots.
I missed you. And you know, training don't pay as good as working, Leo.
Tony.
Need some money?
No, just curious.
Oh.
Of course, I've been where I could use it.
Leo. You were still wet behind the fucking ears. And already you were in deep shit.
You know about my money. Maybe. You know. To help.
You know, better than the bank, because, you know, banks always get knocked off. But old Tony, nothing to read, nothing to write. Good. Come on, take it. Have some fun. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you.
Manolo, bless some milk for my friend Leon here.
It's a big fucking deal. I was just smoking a butt while I was waiting.
Talk nice.
Okay.
I'll be out in 5 minutes. Stand where I can see you.
It's the first time for me, you know? You're in my stomach. Got a knot there. And now... gone.
I don't think it means anything. Later.
Hey, are we today, miss?
A little sick of practice. I put a cloth over the strings to lessen the noise.
Oh.
He's a composer. He's my lover.
What are you doing, Zach?
The guy was here. He went for his gun. They should have been at school, don't you think?
But in your stable.
I lost a good man here.
What the fuck do you want with me?
Shit! You want cooperation? I'm at my office. Room?
Follow the blue car.
Nice.
Present. How do you like it? Now you see?
Mansfield, and he's in room 4602 in the DEA building, 26 Federal Plant. Are your gear for the day?
I never lend out my gear.
Why are you so mean to me?
Believe. It's better to forget.
To forget? I'm gonna blow their fucking heads off.
Nothing's the same after you've had to sleep with one eye open for the rest of your life.
That's it. It's a really great game, Leon. The kind of game you love. If I win, go shopping alone. Before.
I heard it.
So what? It's up to you if I end up with a... I hope you're not lying, Leon. There is just a little bit of love in you. I win.
I need a hand.
But ain't there an age limit?
She's 18.
Oh, really?
Sure. Manolo, glass of milk for Leon. Manolo! Make that two.
I thought to catch a corner. First, you find out where the chamber you want.
Back a little. I can't see anything.
Mister, I'm scared.
Here is okay. Let it.
You want me? It's not my dope. Sir, look, it's not
a
my...
A little left.
Okay. Now the security shot. For the heart and larynx. There. Right there. You see, you don't get bit. Because you could take out anybody. And said...
What the fuck is going on? Hey, mister!
Cloth here. Because it gets very hot and could burn it inside.
We said no women, no kids. Who do you think...
Just get out. Kind.
Well.
Oh.
Yeah, but just a kiss.
Stop. Everyone is watching us.
You don't believe me, do you?
How's that?
So, how old were you when you made your first...
That one.
Barbershop will finish late.
Hey, Leon, what's up?
You got a problem?
No. I turns to me someday.
Hey, Leon, nothing's gonna.
Her name is... I like you. The...
You can count on me, Leon.
Thank you.
Did I do something wrong?
No. Matilda, since I met you, you need some time to grow up a little. I need time to grow up.
Can't sit here like that.
Really? Why not?
Nothing's free.
Your meter.
$10 a month.
I'll pay now for the rest of the year, okay?
Okay, a year.
Where else? Special delivery from 4602.
What's your name, Angel?
Matilda.
Italian food. And don't forget the name of the chef. So this is something. Shit. Did I do now?
Sorry.
when you start to become really afraid of death, sweetheart. Because if it's from a person who doesn't care about it.
Stan! Stan?
Malky was making a... He was a pro. He was fast. Then turns around, says something to Malky like,
"No women."
I think it was something personal. Blood?
All right, yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Leon, my love, I do them myself. If something goes wrong, I love you. I love you, Matilda.
Like this, it's a federal building.
Bullets and another 9mm.
Might be poison.
No, man, there's no anchovies on this.
I did my best. Avanti.
Do you like it?
I like it.
Girlfriends told me that they hated their first experience. Afterwards, they started liking it, like cigarettes.
Matilda, no.
You love someone else?
No. Before I came to the States, mine was. You look to me.
But she still snuck off to see you, right?
Shot through the head. They said it was an accident. If I 500 feet with it, I took a boat and came here to meet up with my father. Since then, I've never left. You see, Matilda.
Just do me one favor.
I think it's a good idea.
It's okay. Put your head down. It's okay, relax. Good night, Leon.
I have a lot of respect. Exactly why today is going to be very, very hard for me. Anne was killed right here on your turf. Tony might know something.
Wait.
A little 12-year-old girl comes into my office, armed to the teeth. The very same Italian.
The one I opened, Louise.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You know what? I'm gonna go get some milk for breakfast. I won't be long.
Don't forget.
Is he alone? Does he expect you?
Careful.
Leon! Leon!
What up? What up?
Shit.
nobody moves.
Let the girl go.
Water off!
Got it.
I didn't see him coming, I swear. I just went shopping.
Okay, you got it.
What? You're 200 men and you can't find one?
Right. This one here.
You're from the third precinct?
All right, fine. Put it down.
Let me put the mask back on. I breathe better with it.
Okay, come on, everybody out! Come on!
Something happened, and I think something happened. You're still so young. I should hold the money for you, you know, till you're off old Tony. But it's your money, and in the meantime, what the hell can you do?
I can clean.
Over. Leon's dead. You hear me?
Come on. You think I ain't hurt? You're gonna forget all this craziness and get your little... Something tells me I'm about to lose my famous kind streak. Allora, come stai, Leone?
Bene. Yes.
This fat bastard is trying to move in on Maurizio. This guy, he don't want to hear about it. Maybe he'll listen to you.
Tonto downstairs. Serious.
Tell him I'm coming up.
He's coming.
Make it.
Don't worry, baby. It's cool. Those fuckers block both the exits.
Hey! Yo! Somebody's trying to kill me.
All right, let's stay on.
Hey, relax, man. I got half of Bolivia sitting in the suit.
Dial this number.
Hello?
It's Maurizio. So it's safe to say today's your last day in town and we'll never see.
He wants to talk to you.
So say it.
I understand.
Buildings full of rats. I don't want my old man. Cigarette, okay?
Stan, why are you doing this stuff?
I don't know. Just to hold it. I hold the stuff just like you give it to me. I don't look at it. I don't touch it. I don't.
Pure. Now, somewhere between June and July, 10% turned to cut.
I'd be a hard ass about it. I gotta disturb him.
Hope so, because he's got a talent for sniffing out a lie. Yes.
I'm telling.
All right. He said he didn't cut the dope.
Get inside and do your homework.
I did it already.
Thank you.
my whole workout. Just do
the sweetheart, turn that down. Mama's got
fat ass around here.
Two and up. Can someone say that again?
I think I went a little too far this time.
I think you're gonna.
That's it. Stomach in. One.
Damn dog!
Please stop shooting! When you use the quadriceps, your thigh muscles that work.
Hello?
This is Mark.
Yes, this is.
We pride ourselves in turning troubled girls into healthy, productive young women. For a year. But if you will refer to page 20 in the rules and regulations.
She's dead.
Things could look black, and that nothing could possibly. Love has made me see.
Life always this hard? Hey.
Reminds me of Beethoven. When you put your head to the grass, you can hear it crying. Do you like Beethoven?
Couldn't really.
Overtures like that get my juices flowing. They get a little fucking boring.
Touch the apartment.
Fan. I love him too.
You know?
But for this kind of work.
Huh?
Man, keep your bomber clap mouth shut.
Check the mattress?
Nope.
I think it's better if we go inside, all right?
Willie Bud, look what you did! You killed the foyer!
Stan killed this girl. Well, Willie, that.
Oh.
I know.
What do you want me to tell him?
Tell them.
Your mother, she...
She's not my mother. A half-sister, not a good half at that.
If you couldn't stand them, why are you crying?
Because they killed my brother. Just used to sit next to me and cuddle.
Usually much nicer than people.
But they smell like shit.
That's very clean. Smells very nice.
I need that damn pig.
Don't move, I'll get him.
I've seen better days.
Leon. You have anyone to go to? Any family? Any...
Holy shit. Leanne, what exactly do you do for a living? Cool. You clean up.
$5,000 ahead.
Teach me how to clean. What do you think?
No, it's not a deal.
I've got no place to go.
Okay. Well,
read it.
I had a lot of work lately, so I'm gonna be a cleaner. Here, take it.
Thelma and Louise didn't work alone, and they were the best.
Even saved your life yesterday, right outside the door.
Right. Or, like you let me die right there in front of it. If you don't help me, I'll die tonight. I can feel it.
Don't take it badly, but I don't think you could do it. I'm sorry.
That.
I'll do that again or break your head. You got that? Stop saying okay all the time, okay?
Mister.
Okay, 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 but not after 10. Don't disturb anyone, huh?
Then I, you know how I like to check into hotels.
You're lucky to have a little girl that's interested in things.
Can I leave my plant here, what?
Hi. Be strong like you, smart like you.
Matilda.
I know I'm not strong, just a theory. I need this land.
Get this baby out for you? I thought my hearing's going.
Sure.
Always stay on top of it. Change ain't good, Leon. Remember that, Leon.
I will.
client, the closer you get to being a pro. Okay?
Okay.
And always respect this now. It's the best way to learn.
Please get off. I'll be with you in a second, all right? Give me a few minutes.
Keep calm. Breathe easy. Watch his move. Try to feel his next movement.
One shot, not bad, huh? A game.
What kind of game?
I have this crate.
Okay.
Ow! Touched for the very first.
Don't know.
Okay. Happy birthday to you.
No.
I'm sick. Good. Your turn now. I don't know, I give up.
Don't wait.
Amazing.
Happy. No questions.
All of a park so that it can have roots.
I missed you. And you know, training don't pay as good as working, Leo.
Tony.
Need some money?
No, just curious.
Oh.
Of course, I've been where I could use it.
Leo. You were still wet behind the fucking ears. And already you were in deep shit.
You know about my money. Maybe. You know. To help.
You know, better than the bank, because, you know, banks always get knocked off. But old Tony, nothing to read, nothing to write. Good. Come on, take it. Have some fun. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you.
Manolo, glass of milk for my friend Leon here.
It's a big fucking deal. I was just smoking a butt while I was waiting.
Talk nice.
Okay.
I'll be out in 5 minutes. Stand where I can see you.
It's the first time for me, you know? Oh. You're in my stomach. Got a knot there. And now... it's gone.
I don't think it means anything. Later.
Hey, how are we today, miss?
A little sick of practice. I put a cloth over the strings to lessen the noise.
Oh.
He's a composer. He's my lover.
What are you doing, Zach?
The guy was here, he went for his gun. They should have been at school, don't you think?
But in your stable.
I lost a good man here. What the fuck do you want with me?
Shit!
You want cooperation? I'm at my office.
Room? Fuck!
Oh, where are you going? Damn!
Follow the blue car.
Nice.
Present. How do you like it? Nice, eh?
Mansfield, and he's in room 4602 in the DEA building, 26 Federal Plant. Are you gear for the day?
I never lend out my gear.
Why are you so mean to me?
Believe. It's better to forget.
To forget? I'm gonna blow their fucking heads off.
Nothing's the same after you've had to sleep with one eye open for the rest of your life.
That's it. It's a really great game, Leon. The kind of game you love. If I win, go shopping alone. Like before.
I heard it.
So what? It's up to you if I end up with a... I hope you're not lying, Leon. There is just a little bit of love in you. I win.
I need a hand.
But ain't there an age limit?
She's 18.
Oh, really? Sure. Manolo, glass of milk for Leon. Manolo! Make that two.
I thought to catch Connor. First you find out whether it's you want.
Back a little. I can't see anything.
Mister, I'm scared.
Here is okay. Let it.
You want me? It's not my dope. Sir, look, it's not
a
my...
A little left.
Okay. Now the security shot. For the heart and larynx. There. Right there. You see? You don't get paid. Because you could take out anybody and say...
What the fuck is going on? Hey, mister!
Cloth here. Because it gets very hot and could burn it inside.
We said no women, no kids. Who do you think... clean.
Just get out. Kind.
Well.
Oh.
Yeah, just a kiss.
Stop. Everyone is watching us.
You don't believe me, do you?
How's that?
So, how old were you when you made your first...
That one.
Barbershop, I'll finish late.
Hey, Leon, what's up? You got a problem?
No. It happens to me someday.
Hey, Leon, nothing's gonna...
Her name is... I like you.
You can count on me, Leon.
Thank you.
Did I do something wrong?
No. Matilda, since I met you, you need some time to grow up a little. I need time to grow up.
You can't sit here like that.
Really? Why not?
Nothing's free.
Your meter?
$10. A month.
I'll pay now for the rest of the year, okay?
Okay, a year.
Somewhere else.
What's your name, Angel?
Matilda.
Italian food. And don't forget the name of the chef. So this is something. Shit. Did I do now?
I'm sorry.
when you start to become really afraid of death, sweetheart. Because if it's from a person who doesn't care about it.
Stan! Stan? Malky was making a butt. He was a pro. He was fast. Then turns around, says something to Malky like,
"No women."
I think it was something personal.
Blood?
All right, yeah. Jesus fucking Christ.
Leon, my love, do them myself. If something goes wrong, I left you. I love you. Matilda.
Like this, it's a federal building.
Bullets. And another 9mm.
Might be poison.
Oh man, there's no anchovies on this.
I did my best. Avanti.
Do you like it?
I like it.
My girlfriends told me that they hated their first experience. Afterwards, they started liking it, like cigarettes.
What's your name?
You love someone else?
No. Before I came to the States, mine was. Look to me.
But she still snuck off to see you, right?
Shot to the head. They said it was an accident. If I 500 feet with it, I took a boat and came here to meet up with my father. Since then, I've left. You see, Matilda.
Just do me one favor.
I think it's a good idea.
It's okay. Put your head down. It's okay, relax. Good night, Leon.
I have a lot of respect. Exactly why today is going to be very, very hard for me. Anne was killed right here on your turf. Tony might know something.
Wait.
A little 12-year-old girl comes into my office, armed to the teeth. The very same Italian.
The one I opened, Louis.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You know, I'm gonna go get some milk for breakfast. I won't be long.
Don't forget.
Is he alone? Does he expect you?
Careful.
Leon! Leon!
What up? Shit.
Peyton.
Okay, nobody moves.
Let the girl go.
Water off!
Got it.
I didn't see him coming, I swear. I just went shopping. Leanne?
Snipers.
Get out of here now.
Okay, you got it.
What? You're 200 men and you can't find one?
Right. This one here.
You're from the third precinct?
All right, fine. Put it down.
Let me put the mask back on. I breathe better with it.
Okay, come on, everybody out! Come on!
Something happened, and I think something happened. You're still so young. I should hold the money for you, you know, to your awful Tony. But it's your money, and in the meantime, what the hell can you do?
I can clean.
Over. Leon's dead. You hear me?
Come on. You think I ain't hurt? You're gonna forget all this craziness and get your little...
Something tells me I'm about to lose my famous kind streak.